as well as to attempt to de-escalate the situation, he said. The risk of doing nothing was enormous.